Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is all about the common mistakes people make organizing the kitchens. So without any further delay, let's start the video. Turning refrigerator into a calendar, photo album and to-do list, sticking things on the fridge may be easy, but it is also making your kitchen seems a lot of more clutter. Let's give our refrigerator a fresh start and stop using it as our calendar, photo album and to-do list. Just use some fridge magnet, that's all. You think only the counter is convenient. To keep from digging through stuffed cabinets, you might leave items like sugar and oil on the counter. But as long as your cupboards are clear, it does not take much effort to open the door and you will see the payoffs in how clear your counter looks. Not having a system for reusable napkins, towels, etc. Have a place to store dirty towels so they can be washed right away and make a habit of actually using your reusable towels and napkins. We usually buy pantry products in bulk, but we should buy them according to our containers that we have. In this way, there will be no tension to make extra space for extra pantry product. Like if you have 1 kg capacity of container, then buy 1 kg packet of pulses or beans. To keep all types of spoons together not only look messy, but it will not convenient at time of work. Arrange them according to their size separately. Or use some organizer, rail hook or adhesive hook to hang them and get some more space in drawers. Mixing half-eaten packets. We usually mix half-eaten packets with unopened packets, and while using sometimes we don't get half-used packet and we open new one. So keep half-used packet in a separate basket and if want you can label it. It will be easy for the other members of the family to access. Before separating, just cut the extra packet. Or simply use clips to hang them under cabinet doors with hooks. In the meantime, let me take few seconds to tell something about Mera Link Bulbul shopping website. It is a very friendly website. You will get COD, free delivery, 5 days return policy and deal of the day with variety of products and organizers. You can place your order in WhatsApp number. Number is given on screen. Link of Mera Link is in description. If you want to install the app of Bulbul, that link is also in description box. Or you can use some cloth clip to hold the packets. Stick clips by using double-sided tape. And now you can simply hang your packets. Using the undersink cabinet as a catch-all, declutter and organize undersink space so that it works for you. This cabinet is perfect for storing your liquid soap, detergent and the box of garbage bags. So these are some of the mistakes in my point of view that we usually make while organizing our kitchen. Along with this, try to keep counters as clear as possible and keep only that appliances on the counters that you regularly use. So that's all from my side. Please consider subscribing my channel. I will meet you soon in the next video. Till then, bye and take care.